vigilant when out in public, with malevolent cunts spouting verbal poison, preventing peaceful vibes from conquering the ends. Trains are the blood flow entering the heart of England, to pump out slave workers to different men and women in this urban jungle, stacked up vertically to the scent for scraps in the belly of the beast. I reside amongst stoners, vibe with local spitters, where malice and sinister deeds often linger. Young G's participate in postcode wars, fight over territory owned by the state, of course. Many men carry blades simply for protection, then trapped in packed young offenders' institution. Dull drudgery of low skill work, doing late hours, enter bait places to acquire the green flower. It seems a poisonous wind circulates the streets. Sadistic acts manifest from this contagious disease, and this cold western end manipulates our dress code. North face coats, snapbacks, jeans, regular clothes. Paranoid shots roam the ends under stress to accumulate quick peace while dodging the feds. Muggins fueled by the propulsion of poverty try and swerve past beef but collide with reality. Aesthetic ugliness encourages ugly behaviour amongst decrepitude, little pride or good nature. Consider vandals for our graffiti art. We add colour to degradation, making our mark. Embrace the raw rhymes of this lyrical concoction. Nothing but heat, growth beats on production. Spit that street shit to represent, of course. I'm a product of Mac, ground floor of the north. Holes in brick laying blocks of our island home. Nowadays peak times are on the post-COVID globe. Some are cursed for class struggle when their hearts are rich. This song's for you, help make it a hit.